Okay, so we have here this old poor deer, which is very dry and the lights don't work anymore. Well, on the positive side, we still have head moving up and down. Well, right now it's switched off. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna restore this poor little thing because it's too sad to throw it away. It still looks like it's kind of okay. So I'm gonna clean it first to get rid of all of these dry branches, and I'm gonna get rid of the old lights which don't work anymore. And what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna just put the new lights on, and also I'm gonna make it look a bit like gold. But you're gonna see at the end what it's gonna look like. Right now you can see this is what it looks like. And well, of course I prepared all of these papers so I can clean all the mess and clean it easily. So hopefully it's not gonna take long, not gonna take too long, because it looks like there's quite a lot of this old and dry branches. So I have to clean it first. So okay, and we'll see you later then. Okay, here's our deer. It's all naked now. There is nothing except the wires and engine for the head, so it can go move up and move down. So, and now I'm going to put some lights on and wrap it. Okay, and the deer is ready. That's what it looks like now at night, with the old lights and the mesh. I use the gold mesh. So, it now looks like it's new.